Okay, here today I would like to represent mainly on Pumbrics and also part of my patients. They have issues during taking certain hormones. For example, first question is, when they start taking this bioidentical hormones replacement or optimization, they will face an issue where when they do a regular blood checkup and when they have these thyroid readings remarkably higher and out of normal upper limits, they will get worries. Would there be any side effects with it? Is it wrongly prescribed? So maybe we can have Dr. Niels to share with us about these issues. Is it something really we need to worry about?
Yes and no. First of all, I will explain to you that, as you came to find out, if you prescribe thyroid to your patients, they feel better.
Yes, definitely.
They feel definitely better.
Yes.
What drug can you prescribe for them that makes them feel like that? There isn't one.
Yeah.
So thyroid is extremely important for metabolism, weight loss,
yes,
energy,
yes,
depression, mood swings.
Yes.
People will feel and function better when you optimize your thyroid.
Exactly.
But the problem is that when they have their lab test done,
mm-hmm,
the lab test results normal that's on the blood test will be normal for the person's age.
Yes.
So as you get older, when you're 20, your hormone levels are up here. And as you age, your levels tend to fall down here.
All right.
And if a person's age is down here, having a level down here of normal will put you here.
Mm-hmm.
Bringing your level back up to here is where you feel and function the best.
Yes.
But it's high for your age.
Yes.
It was not high for your age when you were 20.
Yes.
It's high for your age when you're 40, 50, and 60.
Yes.
Which doctors don't understand, and patients don't either.
Yes.
If you want to feel lousy, then keep your levels normal.
Okay.
If you want to feel and function better, then you have to change something.
Yes.
What are you going to change?
Yes.
You have to optimize the level.
Yes.
But it's high for my age.
Yes.
Well, if you want to be your age, then don't take anything. But then I don't feel well. You're right.
Yes.
Well, what should I do? Don't worry about the number.
Yes.
We don't want your number too high.
Yes, exactly.
We don't want your number too low.
Yes.
We want your number optimal, where you had it for a young adult.
Optimum.
That's
for
where you'll feel and function the best.
Yes.
We're not trying to put you too high. We're not going to cause the harm of hyperthyroidism.
Exactly.
In fact, having low levels down here, which is in the normal range, is not conducive to maximum optimal health. Being here is.
Yes.
If you want to reduce body fat, your level has to be optimal, not normal.
Yes.
If you want to lower your cholesterol and blood sugar, your level has to be optimal, not normal.
Yes, exactly.
Normal is an average of a population of old, sick people.
Yes.
We want to not be normal. We want to be optimal.
Optimum. Yes, optimal.
Everyone feels lousy down here. That's normal. It's normal to feel lousy and have low levels. That's what happens as you get older.
Yes.
We don't want to be too high. We want to be optimal. That's where you should be.
Yes.
Your doctor will not understand that.
Yes.
Sorry, as you have found out, when the patient sees the number high for their age, they get upset.
Mm.
Well, then don't take it. But my doctor tested it. Why did your doctor test it? Because he wanted to. Now my number's high.
Mm.
He says my number's too high. Well, then you stop the thyroid. But now I don't feel well.
Yes.
You're right, you won't. Well, what should I do? Well, you do what your doctor says. Don't feel well. But I want to feel better. Can't you talk with my doctor? No, I can't educate your doctor. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
They will not understand. If a doctor's not up on it, they're going to be down on it. If they don't understand it, they will be down on it, and they don't understand that.
Yeah.
So as soon as you go back and tell your doctor that I'm on thyroid and he'll want to test your levels and say your level is too high, we will tell the patient, stop, but then I don't feel well. I know. Now I've gained weight. Yes. I'm fatigued. Yes. Well, what should I do? I'm sorry. I can't help you. Ask your doctor. My doctor said there's nothing to do.
Yeah.
Okay. Then fine. Then don't take it. So you have to understand, doctors do not understand what this is all about, which is why they come to the training to get trained to learn how to do this.
Yes, important, yeah.
I don't expect your doctor to know and understand this.
Yes.
And when you enter your doctor into this, no, we're going to tell you, do what your doctor says, because your doctor will not understand this.
Yes. So I think the most important point here to emphasize is your hormones should be optimum, but not normal for your age. You should be optimum for your age.
There's a difference between normal and optimal.
Yes, all right.
There's a difference between feeling lousy and feeling well.
Yes. Okay. So I think that is a very good point that Dr. Niels can explain to us. So I hope we can really appreciate the different and the ideas behind optimizing our thyroids.
So when you say BHRT, you mean different things because all hormones are BHRT.
Yes.
Not just one or two. There's many different ones.